granted parole there in Nevada in that robbery case for which he has spent the better part of the last 9 years of his life.
What you doing?
Returned to his prison cell for now. We are told October 1 is the earliest that he will walk.
Careful.
Prison, a free man. Lovelock, Nevada. That is where Katie Beck is also standing by. She is there at the prison. Katie, what happens now?
Well, obviously, a lot of relief from O.J. Simpson there. You can see his reaction as he clenched his heart, leaving the room there with his supporters. I think the only other emotion we saw from him that was that strong was when the victim of that robbery, Bruce Bromong, actually told him during this hearing, you're my friend, I forgive you, and if you call me and need a ride when you're released, I'll come pick you up.
Are you mad that O.J. got paroled? Sorry, buddy. I didn't know you were so into the whole OJ thing.
As he said in his own testimony today, he said he tried to abide by the rules and tried to be a model inmate. He tried to do everything that they asked of him because he didn't want to add any time to the time he had already served. As he said, the sorry came.
Hey, Miles.
I'm sorry, but he did express regret.
Hey, buddy, what are you doing?
That he used bad judgment. If he could do it again, he would have made another.
All right, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.